I want to be a pirate, a pirate's life for me.
All my friends are pirates and the same the BBC.
You think this little thread will hold me?
I don't know. But if you go out, you'll be really famous.
I got a Jolly Roger, it's a black and white and fast.
He says I have to climb.
So get out of your skull and crossbones and I'll run it up your mast.
What do you think, John? Just a single second thought?
Huh?
Just a single second thought?
Brain trust.
Did you chicken out?
Yeah.
Aww. So how did you know he was going to chicken out?
Because just the way he looks at it.
I was dubbed base cunt.
Yeah, because the first time we tried to record, at that point, Johnny wasn't listening to anything I said.
Oh yeah? How come everything I said was right and everything you said was wrong?
Because you're always right.
Oh, I'm
always
right. I'm like, dude, I can't. He's all, just do your fucking bass track. So by the time it was time for me to actually do it,
I was improving it right
now. I was
now.
So pissed off that I couldn't do my bass
track. I might have to agree with you.
And then, yeah, I know. This, well, it's true.
There it
I'm
is.
Showing bass cut.
He gets all worked up. Like
yeah,
skill
fucking. Finally, I got behind the controls, and all of a sudden, I could do it all in first takes.
Well, that was
imagine
after,
that!
That was after 2 hours.
Imagine that!
Fidgeting.
Fidgeting? Fuck you! He did everything he could possibly do to make it impossible for me to lay down my bass tracks. Look, it's taking you 6 times, you can't get through one song. I adjusted it first
Bob's
take.
Waiting.
Every time.
Bob's
first
waiting.
Take!
Every... Wait for you. Wait for
me. Are you going up the mast, or...?
Yes. I had to get my adrenaline out so I don't shake so much.
Okay.
So I'm up here. Oh, because this has got to go to...
Oh, God.
How come it's
are
not...
You, are you comfortable?
No, it's not. It's making me lean back. All right, I'll fall back.
I'll be like...
Are you not...
Hey, careful.
Yeah, there's something...
That needs to be tighter.
Make sure he doesn't let go of the thing that turns.
Drag on it.
Hey! Hey, Bob, how you doing? Oh, oops, sorry, Bob.
Watch your head.
Is it bad if narcolepsy...
Watch your head!
When narcolepsy kicks in, is that bad at heights?
Yeah, I think so.
Let me down, I'm afraid! No, I'm just kidding.
This is the brake. You'll feel his tension if he starts moving around.
Down? Yeah.
And then I'm going to put a piece on the cover. The hoop. The wood.
He's going
gonna put a piece here.
Can you take this off?
Oh, you're out of control.
Cut wood.
Me, paint ceiling.
Ugh, you do what?
I climb poles.
He climbs poles.
I'm a pole dancer.
We're all specialists.
Yes.
This piece of wood.
Yes.
Used to belong to this part of the boat.
Oh.
Now it does not.
Wow.
Oh, what? I thought it's. I'm beginning to realize I'm like this all the time when I'm
breaking.
Oh, here they are.
A
little
busy,
huh?
Not a great awesome. Lift. Getting a lot of footage of Bob's ass
right now. Getting the camera's right there.
Yay!
Well. You gonna go, John?
Sure.
It's just a scuff sandy, Johnny. You don't gotta. Just get the, just kind of get as much
paint while we're up there. Like a sand, paint it real quick.
Sure.
All right,
we'll need you on this one. It's a different kind of winch system, so try to get trapped. Yeah, it'll seem weird till you're suspended.
Where's the other?
Set a high, getting ideas. Ain't nothing but a fool to live like this. Out all night, running wild. Woman sitting home with a month-old child. Dang me, dang me. They ought to take a rope and hang me. High from the highest tree. Woman, would you weep for me?
What's he want?
We're gonna go get some lunch.
How was it, John?
Yeah.
Yay.
Where's my iced tea? Where are you working?
Just a little bit in the freezer.
No, I tossed that. That's from last weekend.
I drank some.
Oh, well, I hope it ferments well with you.